that I showed, and especially the tilt, I think it's really important. We've done thousands of reps, and I think that's why we need to hit some of the highest level matches. So, but if you guys have any questions, let them roll. So obviously I trained in Compound and Young Guns, and so then as far as colleges that I go to, I leave school early. They make me maintain all A's, so I have to maintain all A's, and they let me leave school early. And I go to Penn State twice a week, and I go to Pitt like once a week. So I go up to those colleges, the RTCs. It's basically a college practice for the guys that are training for freestyle too, and so I wrestle with all the college guys at Pitt and Penn State. So I've already won Gilman's up to Penn State, guys like that. I wrestle some of the smaller coaches as well. And then Pitt, I wrestle like Nico, Meg Lewis, Gage Curry, Cole Matthews, those type of guys. So it's a good group there as well. And I go to M2 a couple times a month, and it's just a really, really good place where I'm at over in the West.
What college is your favorite?
Right now, I'm not sure. My two cousins are going to Cornell, so that's definitely high on the list, but I guess we'll see. I go to Pitt and Penn State a lot already, and obviously you want to go to what I think is the best conference, easily for wrestling, the Big Ten. That would be pretty cool. But obviously, you guys, you're out of Big Ten conference, powerhouse instead of Ohio State, so, or not Ohio State, Oklahoma State. So there's a lot of really good colleges, and I've met a lot of good coaches over the years just for being a world team and stuff, so I guess we'll see how exciting that. So I used to warm up for a really long time before matches, and I used to, I think, tire myself out a little bit, and I kind of realized that this year, 2:32, that I don't really need that long. I only need about half hour to 45 minutes, but when I do it, I go hard, and I'm like really sweaty, almost dripping, and you know, I get my agilities in. We're kind of big on the agilities, like gymnastics type stuff, explosive stuff. And then I'm drilling hard, and I normally get a play wrestling match in. It's basically a match before I wrestle my first match. Not long, but I go hard. In the morning? It's different. So right now I'm not really watching or have any competitions coming up, so I normally like to get the protein shake in the morning and whatever else is around, a bagel or something. I like to get my protein in, and you know, when I'm watching my weight, I'll normally just have fruit.
I know you're like a big
extender
with him, and like, do you
want to
wrestle
with him? Yeah, he goes to Young Guns, and he comes back here and there. So I get to see him here and there, and he's around my weight now, so that's never been happening. I haven't seen him in a while since I've been this weight, so definitely like to wrestle with him. He's always super cool to me, and he's a professional, so he knows what he's doing, and hopefully someday again.
Is your drive from Japan,
is
that far?
An hour and a half, hour and 15. It's not too bad. It's definitely worth it. Leaving school, too, is not too bad. To make you maintain all A's, though. Gotta stay up on your A's. I like that. Anything else?
Yeah.
years ago. So I'm using a mindset. I normally put on most of my social media stuff that I live by it. I try to put it in my wrestling every match, everything I do. But machine gun mindset means if I have a machine gun and you like a pistol or one shot shotgun or something, and I take like way more shots than you do, I have a way better chance of hitting you than you do of hitting me. So I put that in the wrestling as in the more attacks, the more risks I take is the more I should score than you. If I'm taking more attacks and more shots, then I should score more, and you know, eventually we'll break.
A lot of that stuff.
far as like 32 and stuff, I've been in high school before. I don't know. Yeah, I played football until 7th grade, and then I was like too small, so couldn't get hurt, so I quit, but I played football until 7th grade, and I was alright, I was pretty good. Not great on offense, but defense is where I made my money. I love defense. But then when I went on freestyle, folks never. First. before I came here. But
I'm at 19.
Yeah. You travel a lot from wrestling in two countries. Okay. You stopped in the Netherlands or something. But I don't think I can count that. Back to me.
What is like your favorite tournament to go to, like, in America?
When I was young, it was Grand River Rumble was always fun. I got like 20, 25 matches in. Some like three divisions there. The duels, the open, the freestyle open, all that stuff. I remember that was like a 4-day tournament. It was always fun. Always go with my teammates and family and stuff. And I think the duels were fun when I was here at Hungary. But now it's super great too. That one just had a different feeling.
I
need
you to keep track of your goals a lot.
Thanks a lot for coming in, man. We can't thank you enough. These guys, you know, we look forward to this for a while. Thank you guys.